we need to understand this morning that the devil is a scheming devil, and the devil wants to tempt us to fall into sin. And so you need to start thinking about what are those areas where I am being tempted repeatedly. What are those areas where I yield to temptation and fall into a sin? God will help us to overcome those temptations. God will make a way of escape for us. And the areas where you used to fall earlier, you will be able to overcome that not by human strength, but by His power.